Hello everyone, I am Prachi Vani, welcome you all in this session. So today we are going to discuss about speeches. Speech writing is really a very important public skill, or we can say here nobody is able to give the speeches. Some of the people possess here inborn quality, but in order to develop your speech, then you have to go through the number of times practice. I know that writing of the speech is really challenging one, because you have to put yourself in the shoes of others and you have to do the preparation of such an event in advance so that the event will become here more successful. So you have to go through an effort. So it requires great confidence. Now we will see different types of speeches and how welcome speech can be given here more effectively. Now, why we have to learn the speeches? Because speech is calculated as a part of public speaking. It is one of the very important kinds of public speaking. Whenever we go directly into the public, many of the times the opportunity comes to have introduction of someone or to give vote of thanks. So in this way, we have to possess little bit skill of giving the speeches. Also, many of the times we have to perform in the professional occasions, and at that time we have to first of all give the speech. So if we are possessing very good speech ability, then it will decide our career development, and also it is related to our business growth. So there are many of the kinds of speeches that we are supposed to deliver at our workplace. It may be welcome speech, it may be bid farewell. If there is retirement or someone is going to leave the organization, so we are supposed to give speech. Also, we have to introduce the speaker, we have to introduce the guest, and ultimately we have to give vote of thanks. So there are different types of speeches. Now we are going to see in this video how we can give welcome speech. Now, welcome speech is considered the starter of the program. No any program start without having welcome speech. So welcome speech marks start of program. Even then, it is also giving a formal opening to the event. It may be any event. It can be seminar, it can be guest lecture, it can be workshop, induction, orientation, celebrations, or it may be any corporate event. So in every type of event, it may be large event or short event, without giving welcome speech we cannot proceed. So this is an etiquette to welcome the whole group who are going to present this event. So this is a very good address given to the presentees who are going to remain present for this program, and we have to welcome them in this organization. So I would like to share you a very important tips. When you are going to give welcome speech, always mind that the span of your speech should be only 4 to 5 minutes. It should not extend. Means it should not be 5, 6, 7, 8 minutes. Means it should be a very minimum brief as much as possible. Though you are having lots of information with you, you want to share it with your presentees, but always keep in your mind it should be very much minimum of span. First of all, in welcome speech, you have to greet to the present members. So you can greet with them with a good morning, good afternoon, good evening, welcome to all. Also, you can introduce yourself, who you are and why you are here. Also, you have to tell them the purpose, why they are having such a large gathering and what kind of program is going to be here presented. So you have to elaborate it little bit. And at the end, you have to conclude them by thanking for giving that much time to welcome all of the people. So when you are standing in front of the others, you should be always positive in tone. Be a positive image, positive feelings in your mind, and simultaneously do not forget that you have to create curiosity, joy, as well as happiness in the present members. So your language must be here very simple, lucid and easy to understand to each and everyone. And very important is here that you must be very honest with whichever the dialogues, with whichever the sentences you're speaking. And don't gush. Many of the people have an habit when they are standing in front of the others for welcoming, they took lots of time because they are having lots of issues, lots of points to discuss with them, and do not go on in a one stroke to see all these things in this welcome speech. So it should be very smaller one, having only of 2 to 3 minutes or 4 or 5 minutes, but it should not be too much extended. So some of the sample expressions you can begin your welcome speech, I would like to give you. You can select anyone. So you can start this speech with excellencies, distinguished delegates, or ladies and gentlemen. And then you can proceed for saying the further. Or you can go for starting. I am immensely pleased to welcome. You can insert here the name of the person on the dais, and then you can give your welcome speech. After that, you can go for different kinds of beginning. It's my great honor to welcome you all to this program. Or you can go with a very simple opening, that is, good morning, one and all present here. So you can select any expression whichever best suited for your event. Now here I would like to give you sample welcome speech. This is a welcome speech given on the occasion of annual day, that the institute is celebrating their annual day, and how welcome speech can be written. So this welcome speech can be given by anyone. It may be a faculty, it may be a student, it may be any kind of staff, but they have to follow such type of the rules or discipline. So we will read. Here you can find a very good combination of purple color with a black color. Purple color indicates that if you don't want to disturb this format, then you can go for using the same lines. Just you have to change the event. So in the examination, just events are going to be changed, and you have to just do the changes in the black letters. You have to just do the changes in the content which are given into the black color. And you can keep this purple color format as it is. You can have different combinations of the words. So we will see. When we are writing speeches, always mind have a spaces between the paragraph. So consider this is an opening remark, greeting. After that, you have to leave the space of 2 lines and then start writing the second para. Again, leave the space of 2 lines, then write down the next para. So in this way, you have to follow this method. So a very good morning to all of you. I, on behalf of this institute, welcome you all for the prestigious moment where we are celebrating 25th annual day. This is the golden moment for us. It is called Silver Jubilee, where the small sapling of this institution was planted before 25 years, and now it has grown as a large tree. I am very happy that all the students, their parents, their teachers, well-wishers are with us to see this golden day. We are here only because of you, to salute your tremendous contribution, support and love. We are celebrating this annual day. Before make further announcement, it's my pleasure to welcome our chief guest, Mr. Batra. Now here you can do the changes in this black color. You can change the name of that person. Mr. Batra, who is not only educationist but also social worker. Also, he gave his approval for this program instantly and without any hesitation. Also, I welcome trustee who always support us. I welcome principals, head of the department, students and their parents. Without their presence, such grand event was not possible. So, with a huge round of applause, may I please call upon Mr. Batra and all dignitaries for the lamp lighting ceremony and request Mr. Batra to speak a few words. Thank you very much. So in this way, you can write down this welcome speech, which will be very brief, avoid twisty sentences and very difficult vocabulary, unknown words. We are not supposed to use it. It should be very simple, straightforward. So I hope this video will be very helpful to you, and you will get many of the tips to write down welcome speech and give it without having little bit fear in your mind. So thank you once again.